China may soon unveil a new aircraft to counter the U.S. B-21 stealth bomber, a Chinese military official has said. However, the U.S. intelligence officials have insinuated that the upcoming Chinese aircraft is no match for the U.S. B-21 Raider bomber. The U.S. intelligence officials are China's new long-range stealth bomber, the Xi'an H-20, will not meet the American designs. The problem with the H-20 is that if you actually look at the system design, it's probably not nearly as good as the U.S. low observable platforms. Because they have encountered a lot of technical design challenges in terms of how to actually make that system capability function in the same way as a B-2 or a B-21, while China has no experience yet. However, Chinese analysts expressed doubts over the rushed production of the B-21 Raider, as production usually starts only after the demonstrator and prototype phases, which can take years. Despite the application of new manufacturing technologies, such a rash advance could lead to many unforeseen technical issues, which could end up only slowing down the project. It shows just how obsessed the U.S. is over containing China and maintaining its global military hegemony. In a move experts said on Monday, reflects the U.S. obsession with containing China and risks backfiring. The U.S. recently reportedly started production for the B-21 bomber, which made its first flight only a few months ago. The rollout is the first for a new Air Force bomber since 1988, when the B-2 Spirit emerged from the same facility. Following the first flight in November, the B-21 will eventually fly to Edwards Air Force Base, just 12 miles away, where it will continue sustained flight tests conducted by the 412th Test Wing as part of the engineering and manufacturing development phase. The aircraft are projected to cost approximately $550 million each in 2010 dollars, or about $750 million in today's inflation-adjusted dollars. At least 100 B-21 bombers are scheduled to replace the B-1B and the B-2 bombers and partner up with B-52 bombers in the 2030s, with the first entering service in the mid-2020s. As the race heats up between China and the U.S. to develop the next-generation stealth aircraft armed with the latest weapons, a Chinese research team has staged a virtual duel between the two rivals to see what it would take to win a future air battle. The results suggested that, with a combination of advanced hardware and new tactics, China could detect the opponents first. In one war game, a B-21-like stealth platform and its companion drone were both shot down by China's air-to-air missiles, which can reach a top speed of Mach 6. But should the U.S. mount a counterstrike, the seesawing fight for air dominance between the two most powerful countries on Earth would get so complex and intense. It is also believed that the H-20 could be equipped with either conventional or nuclear missiles, and that it would have a maximum takeoff weight of at least 200 tons with a payload upwards of 45 tons. It has been further speculated that the aircraft could fly at subsonic speeds, and could also be armed with up to 4 hypersonic stealth cruise missiles. Chinese H-20 stealth bomber prepares to counter B-21 Raider. The H-20, dubbed Storm by analysts, is poised to enhance China's long-range striking capabilities, potentially reaching as far as the U.S. West Coast. Comparisons have been drawn between the H-20 and U.S. stealth bombers like the B-2 Spirit and the forthcoming B-21 Raider. Based on recent reports, the Xi'an H-20 likely has an internal weapons bay, 2 adjustable tail wings, an airborne radar at the front of the aircraft, and 2 stealth air intakes on each side. In addition, the entire bomber could also be seen covered in a dark gray radar-absorbent material. Northrop Grumman has teased a few details about the secretive aircraft, describing complementary elements of the B-21 family of systems, confirming a digital twin version of the aircraft, and in a break with previous programs, eliminating the block upgrade approach to modernization, The B-21 also features more durable, stealth-enabling low-observable surface material that is expected to require less maintenance and decrease operations costs and downtime. The B-21 was officially named the Raider in 2016 to honor the Doolittle Raiders of World War II that carried out the first airstrikes against Japan. The B-21 is expected to be crucial in any potential conflict with China in the Indo-Pacific, as the bomber can carry out conventional strikes and other tasks. Furthermore, it will likely form an important part of the U.S. nuclear deterrent triad in the future. Thanks for watching.